greatest freedom is the freedom to choose our attitude.